Today in this video, we will learn about a 404 not found issue which has happened in your website. Also, your public underscore HTML is missing. This means your public underscore HTML folder is absent from your cPanel. Now, in order to solve this issue, first of all, log into your cPanel and then go to File Manager. Now here you will find that public underscore HTML is renamed into public HTML contains malware. This means our security software has renamed your folder public underscore HTML into something else in order to make your website unreachable. This has been done to prevent you from getting hacked because our security software found your website was vulnerable. Your files contains vulnerability, malware or some suspicious files which might allow a hacker to completely control over your website, and also this may delete your data. Now, in order to solve this issue, first of all, you need to go to cPanel and then search for Immunify. Now, go inside Immunify 360. Here, you will find two things. One is history and the other one is files. If you go inside files, you will be able to see all the list of malwares and vulnerable files, infections. You just need to consult a professional PHP developer and ask him that how these files came into your cPanel account and diagnose it. Also, you can check your history section to detect more malwares which can be possibly infected in your cPanel website. From here, you can investigate and solve all the issues of your malware and make your website in such a way so that these types of malwares do not appear again. In order to fix your website now, you can simply rename it back to public underscore HTML. Make sure you do this step only after you are assured that your website is completely hardened. Otherwise, our security software will again rename it. Now, if you will refresh your website, you will find that your website is